men bear witness to the brutality of the whites, and the black flag planted in the roundabout lets everyone know we're leading the resistance of armed jihadis engaged in a holy war. Foreign fighters from Libya, Iraq and Saudi Arabia. Together with Syrian Islamists, they seem to dominate the front line. They have a reputation for being tough, disciplined and brave.